that look bad. Are you all right? Let me know you're okay.
That start was okay, now stay alert for threats around you. Green flag. Okay, DRS is now available. Caution, caution. Okay, clear. I think we might see some rain, ETA about 15 minutes. Okay mate, that was an illegal manoeuvre. You've got to cede that position or we'll receive a penalty. I'm afraid you've been given a time penalty for that last incident, mate. Green flag. Increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep it up. Okay, we're approaching the pit window. You're going to be on softs. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes time. Rain in 10 minutes. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. The gap to the car in front is 1.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 9 laps old. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 08.4. Okay, so you're gaining by 1/10 a lap. 3 seconds will be added to their time at the end of the race. Okay, clear. Okay, we can take you this lap. perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Okay, the gap behind is 8.7 seconds. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 2.1 seconds. So we're expecting rain in about 10 to 15 minutes. Okay, dry seem like the best tyre for now. Yellow flag. Track is clear, green flag. Okay, you're catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. Car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. Currently the fastest lap is at 1:06.2. Okay, that's us with 5 laps of fuel remaining. 5 laps of fuel left. Rain is inbound and we're expecting it in around 5 minutes. 5 minutes until the rain. Caution, caution. Green flag, green flag. We're racing again. Let's go. Rainfall expected. 5 minutes until rain. Dries definitely seem like the fastest tyre at the moment. And gap to the car in front is 5.0 seconds. Right, we've got enough fuel for 3 more laps. Green flag. Okay, this is your final lap of the race. The rain's a few lap outs yet, but it is coming, so be careful. Okay, dries seem like the best tyre for now.
Take that to the bank.